How to fix login expired on TikTok. First thing you're gonna have to do to fix this issue is check your internet connection. Because if you do not have a stable enough internet connection, then you won't be able to log in, or that might be causing the issue. So try to switch off your Wi-Fi network and switch to mobile data, then open up your TikTok. Once you've done that, you should be able to log into your account. But if you are using mobile data, you can try switching to Wi-Fi network like this. And once you've done that, you can try to log into your profile. But if you're still having issue where it says login expired, then it might be because the TikTok servers are down. So to check if the servers are down, head over to any web browser. And then here you're just going to have to simply search for down detector. And once you've searched for it, tap on the first link that you see, downdetector.com. Then from here, you can just search for TikTok and hit enter. And once you search for TikTok, I'm just going to go ahead and correct this. And once you've done that, hit enter. Then it will show you the app and show you if there are any reported outages of TikTok in last 24 hours. Currently there is not, so it's working fine. Then that might be problem with your account itself, so try reaching out to TikTok support. Open up a new tab and simply search for TikTok support. And then from here, you're just going to go ahead and submit a report to them. So that's pretty much it, guys. I hope this tutorial was helpful to you. I'll see you on the next video.